Not Crawford or Baez or even Didio, she's our Joan. Though some think she's got a saintly spark, she's Joan Oatman, not Joan of Arc. Her wisdom and her rich bones, that's our Joan. She's our great riding buddy and a true blue friend, yes, our Joan. A kind-hearted critic and strong editor blend, yes, our Joan. From Brooklyn she came, through the world she's gone. She's grown to be 80 with great aplomb. We won't be half as great as she, our Joan.
Her writing is inspired, gorgeous and real,
under your skin, and makes you feel what her characters deal with, being who they are.
What
they smell, think, hear, see, love, and hope for. We know we are blessed, cause Joan is the best. Oh yeah, oh yeah. She's a model for life, a lovely mother and wife, and grandmother. But an independent gal in her own right, a teacher and a leader with great insight. We the world has known, very few to none like our Joan. Our pulse is racing, cause we're celebrating our Joan.
Our Joan.
Not Crawford or Baez or even Diddy Young, she's our Joan, our Joan, our Joan. Though some think she's got a saintly spark, she's Joan Oatman, not Joan of Arc. We love her for her wisdom and her great funny bones, our Joan. We love her for her wisdom and her great funny bones, our Joan. We wish the happiest day in your impossible way to you, Joan.